Hey, Dimitri, I took care of that thing for you.
Very good. I'm proud of you. Good.
Dimitri, thank you for taking care of that thing for me.
No problem.
Dimitri, hey, hey, meet my girl, Natasha.
Oh,
so
my
nice
pleasure.
To meet you.
Little delicious. Oh. A little connection.
Mikhail.
Hey, my brother Nico. Good. Sit down.
Oh,
have a drink.
Baby.
Move up, ladies. Move up.
Mikhail, we have something we need to talk about.
Okay, yeah. You can have your alte Katrina. Come on.
Not
no big deal.
Private. Girls, can you give us a minute, huh? Please.
Okay.
Oh,
get out of here.
See,
keep it warm. I won't be too long. So, what is it?
We've got police trouble. The feds or someone are all over us. Sergei told me that a friend of his in the courts told him they've been authorized to tap our phones and they know about the pot we stole.
Shit. Who is the rat?
It's no one. It's just the way we've been behaving. Making too much noise. This was inevitable. We're going to have to calm things right down for a while.
It's that fucking guy, yeah. I know it is. I saw it in his eyes. You know? That guy. That guy who bought the coke. But he didn't buy the
That's
pot.
That's Lenny. He's my cousin's boyfriend. It's not him. Yes, he's a moron. Yes, but he's okay.
I don't trust him.
What? I just told you.
He knows too much.
Oh.
You, kill him.
This off.
No, I never change my mind. I've heard he's at the Guantanamo Avenue station. Go to the platform. Get rid of that rat.
Shut up, Dimitri!
It's nothing personal.
Faustine ain't nobody. Fuck off!
He's enough of a somebody to get you killed.
City is easy to lose your own.